Well, wow, that's a long list of very interesting technologies, AI and blockchain and whatnot. And probably many people will talk about some of those things, what they could actually promise. I'm looking a little bit sort of closer to today and what's actually happening today at the internet. So I work at the IETF, the Internet Engineering Task Force. And one of the things that we've been working on for the last couple of years, basically since the Snowden revelations, is improvements in encryption and also improvements in web protocols in general. So efficiency improvements, privacy improvements, general security improvements. And that's actually pretty exciting stuff because that's happening right now. And it's coming in line on you know, many people's browsers. And not necessarily that people necessarily notice this, other than maybe a little bit faster connections and the fact that the connections are better protected between the two endpoints. So I think that's a pretty exciting development. So for a long time, the internet has been based on like TCP, IP, everybody knows this, but now we're changing. It's no longer going to be TCP, but one of the transport protocols that we're working on called QUIC. And with security, as previously it was mostly unencrypted. So I think that's a pretty exciting development.